Hi everybody, it's Margaret with MEI and Mouse Fan Travel, and today we are inside Triton's. It's one of the three dining rooms here on the Disney Wonder, and one of the really fun and unique things about Disney Cruise Line is they have what's called rotational dining. So that means that you're going to rotate between the three dining rooms, getting a different experience and a different menu each night. But what's really cool about rotational dining is your wait staff is going to travel with you. So that means your head server, your assistant server, they're going to be there with you every night. They know your name from the very first day that you're on the ship. They are going to know what you like to drink. They're going to know if you have any dining restrictions. They're going to entertain your kids. Our assistant server, it does magic tricks for our kids every night. It's super cool. But what's really cool about the Disney difference, I guess you could say, is the level of service. I mean, they cater to your every need. They're the people you're gonna remember. I remember our server from our very first cruise, Griselle. These are the people that you're gonna wanna get your picture made with. I mean, it's just incredible. You'll look forward to going to dinner every single night. So if you have any questions about adult dining or rotational dining or anything, Disney Cruise, Disneyland, you know, any travel, please don't hesitate to reach out to me. Thanks so much, as always, for following along on Facebook and Instagram, sharing my posts and videos with your friends and family. I'll see you real soon.